Here's a great way to get the kite down on the ground in the middle of the window, especially once the wind comes up. The axle landing is an axle from a stall that ends up in a landing on both wingtips. Stall the kite about one wingspan above the ground and let it start to settle backwards. As the kite sinks backwards, let one wing start to drop. When the kite is pointed almost sideways, tug the top wing to axle downwards and land the kite on both wingtips.